Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool, though, so don't go too high with the revs. The rest of the grid is forming up. Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Condition is still looking good. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Thank you. behind has newer tyres, car behind on newer tyres. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. The teammate ahead is 45.8 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Thank you.
This is your final lap of the race. clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. That's a decent start. Good job. penalty for that last incident. where we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. This is your final lap of the race. The car ahead has a damaged front wing. It will be losing some performance.